Thousands of migrants have gathered along the Turkish-Greek border after Ankara announced it would no longer restrain their movement in its territory. The Turkish president said the relaxed restrictions are meant to pressure the European nation to act on the migrant crisis caused by the conflict in Syria. Turkey now hosts nearly 4 million Syrian refugees and has warned that it cannot take another refugee wave from Idlib. Meantime, the Greek prime minister has called for a Security Council meeting amid the rush of migrants to the country's border with Turkey. The EU says all borders with Turkey have been put on high alert.